know, the Demon did put on an amazing show here, an amazing track at the AXB Showgrounds. So, yeah, we had a few problems this morning. Testing felt good in the 86, the GD86. And then we just had a couple of issues in the driveline. So we had to retire that car, and then luckily Calvin, a good friend of mine, we could jump in that thing that was already ready to go. So unfortunately I couldn't bring my grey car, which is Peter the Pro Sport yesterday, that was just sitting at home, and it wasn't just enough time to get that thing ready to go. But so stoked that Calvin let me borrow that car, and I'm just so happy to pull off a result, one for my team and two for Calvin and his team. It sort of changed everyone's perspective on what this track was going to be. So you didn't really have that much power. Calvin's car is only 230 kilowatts, so in the scheme of things, it's a lot lower than any of these other pro cars. But it just had the right grip ratio, power to grip ratio, and it was a wicked nimble little car with that Y-slip set up in the front. So really happy to be able to drive that car for Calvin.
Brady, Colin, Barry, Ben Jenkins, the first sudden death matchup of the Pro Championship. Good clean pass from the pair of them.
Unfortunately, we had our big strong axles in the back that have been refreshed recently, which have failed. So we'll go back to the drawing board after this. We'll be ready for Pookie when the GD86s and Toyota's galore. So pretty, not the greatest for that thing. That thing was feeling real strong this morning. So it is what it is, and we'll regroup and we'll be back at Pukekohe. I love that track.
Ben Jenkins in the green room vodka machine drifting around the Galore Parts Group GT86 in the centre.
Oh, right up on the wall is Taylor James Bumper off the car and he's unfazed by it.
I came into this round around 12th or 13th, so hopefully we'll be bumped up a little bit like that. I've had a bit of a bad season with a couple of mechanical gremlins and stuff like that, but I just like these tight wall rounds, you know, like Wellington last year and Tauranga, and just getting up close to the wall and with the car and learning where the car needs to be. I really like these tight technical tracks, so fully happy. I'm so stoked.
Here at ASB Showgrounds, Liam Burke trying to open up some car space now, trying to pull a gap away for Ben Jenkins, but Ben Jenkins won't have a bar of it. He wants to close in and put a touch on the rear wheel of Liam Burke. Plenty of contact through the end of the section.
Second position in a borrowed car too, a good one at that. The Green Root Vodka S13, Ben Jenkins.
The grand final is here. It's the new school taking on the Drift Kings at Pukekohe Park Raceway. Join us for round 5 of the 2020 Valvoline D1NZ Drifting Championship Series. Tickets at the gate or book now at d1nz.com.